with some thrilling twists and turns within the next hour. One of the big checks. Session it's been for Mercedes today. They've locked the front row of the grid for tomorrow's race.
We'll both eat.
The clock ticking down, the drivers have a few minutes to start Shanghai International Circuit for the Chinese Grand Prix. Rosberg will want his good fortune to continue on from yesterday's qualifying. He starts the race in P1 and has even said he's expecting to take the chequered flag first. You wouldn't want to bet against him doing just that.
When we spoke to him earlier, he felt that this was a great opportunity to go on and win, but he knows he still has plenty of work to do. Anything can happen.
Good luck.
GPS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Until our pit window opens, we're going to put you on the prime tyre. Alright, we expect these tyres to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners. it in this lap. It's bad news for Lewis, his tyres suffered a blowout. Has got a tyre puncture. He's trying to get the car back to the pits. Okay, Lewis's tyre has suffered a blowout. We're bringing him in this lap. him. Close to 3 seconds slower with that last lap. There's about 25% of fuel remaining in the car from our initial fuel load. That's 25% remaining.